Opernih pevk si ponavadi ne predstavljamo v družbi električnih kitar in potetoviranih metalcev v usnjenih jaknah. Vendar, omenjena kombinacija je za oboževalce simfoničnega metalske finske sopranistke Tarje Turunen zmagovalna. Prva dama te zelo glasne zvrsti glasbe je tresla razprodani kinošiška.
Tarja je nanizala že kar nekaj nastopov za slovensko publiko, najprej kot članica finske skupine Nightwish, zadnjih 18 let pa kot solo izvajalka. Tik pred začetkom koncerta se je srečala tudi s skupino slovenskih oboževalcev.
What would they like? What are Slovenian fans like?
My goodness, a lot of people have traveled far from far, even up so far as Brazil to come here, you know.
They came from Brazil to Slovenia. Thank you for taking care of tourism for
us. Yes, exactly.
I heard that you really like to learn a little bit of the languages when you visit a certain country. What Slovene words do you know?
Oh, don't tell me. Don't ask me this. I'm going to talk in Slovenian during the concert because I have my local people helping me.
Oh, you do?
Hvala.
Oh, that's a very important one. Wine? Vino.
Vino.
Vino. Rdeče ali belo? Red or white?
Rdeči. Ali bela, I need to remember that.
No, močan operni glas je nekaj, kar bi gotovo prav prišlo marsikateri mami, sama pa pravi, da njene 11-letne hčerke to sploh ne gane.
Well, my baby has been there ever since, you know. She was touring with me and all that. She heard me millions of times, so yeah, no. It won't be scary at all. Something else will be more scary than my operatic voice.
So other tricks.
Yeah, exactly.
Other tricks.
Other things. Whoa.